sometimes feel as if I'm invisible. I never felt that way when I lived at the lake house. It's the one place I felt most like my true self.
I bought a house on the lake. It's beautiful.
Dear new tenant, welcome to your new home. I'm sure you'll love living here as much as I did.
What do you mean you lived here?
Since no one has lived in this house for years. For argument's sake, what day is it there?
April 14th, 2004.
Oh. No, it's April 14th, 2006.
It's the same day, 2 years apart.
Can this be happening?
From Warner Brothers Pictures.
This house is about connection.
Comes a love.
How's your sunset?
Mine's beautiful.
I only wish you were here to share it with me.
Without limits.
Even though this is clearly impossible, it's amazing.
And a place that reaches across time.
I miss the lake house and its trees. Thank you, Alex.
Keanu Reeves.
She was more real to me than anything I've ever known.
Sandra Bullock.
It's kind of a long-distance relationship.
Pick a place. I'll be there. I promise.
How? It's not meant to be.
No, don't say that. Something must have happened.
One man I can never meet. Him, I would like to give my whole heart to.
The Lake House.